is just mind-boggling. I mean, the capacity of 18 gallons, using the engine fuel, and they're going to use pretty much every bit of that. They're going to go from the time they started at the time they pulled the bears, they're going to do about 17.5, 17.8 gallons. And per car, how about this? Hannah Motorsports, Allen Hannah, they've been doing this 56 years, and they've been married 56 years. Wow.
That's fantastic.
Man, oh man. So, again, Hannah Motorsports, they've been around forever. Some of the old Queen of Diamonds on Jet Dragster. They're going to keep their rear coming up. Again, they're here each and every year. As they're going to fire up late zone, Rich Hannah and Gary Ford in round three of their match race. Carried over from Norwalk, Ohio. We're going to get ready to blast off down the MTIR quarter mile. But again, it's unlike a conventional funny car. They don't stick dead center. They kind of sit off to the left a little bit. Almost like driving a passenger car just from that position alone.
But that's about it. About that, you got a general electric change five, like, you know, jet motor sitting by.
Yeah.
It looks like working through it out there. Check out both drivers. Yeah. All right. Walking over now.
¿Cómo te diviertes?